matter how many wins we get, goals we crush, or milestones we surpass, we still tend to focus on our losses. Anytime we finally reach that goal, the finish line gets pushed back even further. We'll drive ourselves crazy just trying to figure out the balance between growth and satisfaction. My biggest fear is laying in my deathbed regretting not doing enough with my life. But maybe that fear, it's exactly what's stunting my growth. Am I goal-oriented? Or just cycle-oriented?